sneaky devil. He gets awfully hangry after midnight, and he's acquired quite the appetite for our signature recipe. Collect those cluck buckets and drop them off at the food recycling room. Remember, you can check the map in the break room if you're lost. Seems like old Rufus Ribbit has gone into the arcade room and made quite a mess. You best keep your distance from him. That tongue of his can catch you from afar. You'll need to collect the missing tokens and bring them back to the prize counter. If you do a good job, I might just let you keep one of them.
Let's break the ice with a royal slushie, shall we?
Oh.
Arcade tokens. If you turn in the most, you get to spin the prize wheel. Oh, and if you hear ribbits, run. Not again! The Polar Prince has escaped and destroyed the slushy machine. Now no one can enjoy our world-famous Cluck slushies. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into making those. You're gonna need to collect the parts and repair it. Oh, and watch out for His Majesty. He can be a bit cold-hearted if you cross his path. Construction expert Barney Beaver is working overtime. Looks like some of your past will soon be under repair. But that's okay. You're not promoted anyways. If you collect keys and return them to my office, you'll unlock your full potential as fry cook in the kitchen. Do you want to build a snowman? Well, you can't, because you're dead. Oh, Marty's hard at work out there, but don't let it stop you from finding those keys. If you have a noise complaint, what's that?
Stay tuned. Your story's not over yet.